Hello fellow gamers, and I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2 and just about to go and attack some bad guys. I've got to go to my horse though. Which one was mine? What do we need? Select a long arm slot and R2.
Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including coal, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Watch out. It's a bit steep.
Yeah, we don't want to fall down there. It's all right, come in. Keep your hair on.
For you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
That's definitely a pretty game, I'll say that. Which weapon do I want? Do I want my rifle or do I want my handgun?
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We don't have time to debate this.
Take the lead or send the gang.
Okay. I'll go first.
Oh, got his hat.
Ah.
probably should get behind cover, really, shouldn't I? Oh, I want my rifle. Oh my goodness. That was terrible shooting. Oh, there's another one over there. Hold what for details? I don't know. There's another one. Can you still loot bodies? There's another one over that way somewhere. Let's come around this way. Delete them? I don't know. Let's see. Yes, I am picking up stuff off them. Where is he? Hold triangle near a corpse to look at it. That's how you loot them. Some snake oil. R3 to activate Deadeye. You boys have got this, I'll just loot all these. I might not get a chance to loot them after, that's why I'm doing it now. That's one more up here. Ah, the ones that are like the faded crosses are the ones that I've looted, and the ones that are not faded are the ones that... Oh! Is that one of my guys? Or was that me? Oh no! Oops! Maybe I shouldn't have looted them. I'm thinking that I should probably take them guys out first and then maybe loot them if it gives me opportunity. Yeah, we'll do that then. Shoot him! Use a tonic to restore Deadeye. I think I need to adjust the sensitivity on the controls. I think the sensitivity needs to be increased a little bit. So I can get in lots of stuff off them. The way I'm shooting, I'm going to need a lot of ammo, I'll say that. Those looted. Let's go and check the other ones.
Marker, get over here.
No, I'm looting. Let me finish looting. I'll probably fail the mission again in a minute if I don't go back. All them bodies are gone. Just realised. one. They're getting covered by the snow. Ooh.
We don't have time to mess around.
You told me to loot the bodies. Make your mind up. Where is it? Oh, we've got our stamina up anyway. Okay. What are you sneaking around for?
Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Right, looking around for stuff. We'll have some of that. Cigar, yeah. About the candle. Oh, you can't pick the candle up. Well, there's a detonator there. What were you climbing up there for? Might as well have a look up here now while we're up here. Don't look like this. It's just across to that bit, isn't it?
Think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you.
Not I'm finished searching.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out. They can pummel us as hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait till we have John, Matt, Carl, and Sean ride with us.
I know. They will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground! Hey! You see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Chasing down and lasso him. It's gonna be, there we go. Oh, it's good that they've put the marker line in yellow so it stands out.
Please, mister.
It's sort of like a chalk marking on a map.
You're hurting me.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Actually have a look at the map. Let me just have a quick look. Oh, I've got some food for people anyway. Sold for cash. Slightly damages stamina core. Greatly restores deadeye core. Interesting. Quite a few. Gun oil keeps your gun condition well maintained, so bandana hides identity while committing crimes, but I'm gonna be good, maybe. to get the map up. There we go. Oh my goodness, I've only unlocked a tiny little bit of the map. Yeah.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Well, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Another mission complete. Hello. In there for.
Of course. Is it safe down there?
Just send someone sensible.
Understood.
All right.
I can actually save the game. Search. Draw. Opened items provide half the benefits of new items. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, can I actually sit though? Can I actually save it? I think I'm gonna end this video there. Don't forget to smash that like button. If you're new to my channel, then why not subscribe, hit the bell notification symbol, and you'll be notified when I publish new videos on YouTube. If you'd like to help out my channel, then you can do so by sharing my videos on social media. Tell all your friends about my channel. And if you'd like to help out my channel financially, I do have a Patreon account, and the link to my Patreon is in the video in the description of all my videos, and you can pledge from just $1 a month. Many thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye for now.